Think so. Isn't that current? Golden, I'm guessing. It was a good experience, wasn't it? Yep. Nope.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the bush and try to get out my goddamn bird.
Again. Did you shoot somebody's horse? Alright, at the moment the Litchfield has to go. I think I gotta trade weapons again. Like, how bad? Leave the lobby bad, or... Flo. You want them to leave the lobby, or what?
Yeah, I don't know. You leave the lobby?
No, I'm talking about them.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
Alright. They killed my horse. Oh, this is unfair. I love it. A bunch of noobs. Springfield. I'm getting headshots right now, but yeah. Shit, I missed that shot. What? I missed that one too? There we go. They challenge us to a posse feud. But they're gonna have to wait till after the mission.
Oh, they wanna challenge us to a posse feud on the jump?
Yep.
How many of them is?
It's like, what? Three of them right now. So it's 3v3. I hope he knew his horse was gonna die. But that's what I am, a long shot. That's friendly, I guess. This guy hiding behind this rock is fucking terrified. The one in front of me. All the way down in front of me. They leaving. Yep, one by one they left. Yeah, they left a while ago. Just Orlando and them are left now. You remember them? Orlando. The one that we originally started fighting. Yeah, him and his posse are still here. What do you have it on? Not that I'm aware of.
Yeah, I don't think one over there. I wish you would. It's under green.
You're still gonna be going at dead or alive. I mean, it's only in story mode that they won't know who you are. Whoa. Fucking ass.
Game. fuck on. Fuck you. He killed my horse.
Oh, fuck. My TV changed stations and now I come back to this. This is perfect. One of them came back. Nope, a completely random person. Nope. No. Oh, by your, yeah, you can craft them from there, but. Menu. You know what I'm talking about. Your damn. Yeah. You can craft explosive bullets there too. Yeah, you can't craft them on missions. What bow and arrow? Oh. I mean, you're still gonna blow out all the ammo, anyways. There is, but it's in where the current was. Which is like somewhere right here, maybe for you. It was just a regular NPC. He shot at me, so. Oh, yeah, it's gonna happen eventually. I know what you mean. Told you. Don't worry, even if you don't say anything, it would happen. Yeah. You still crafting over there? No, that's hilarious. What are you hoping to get? Yeah, because you use your dead eye so much. It's not hard. You gotta wait for it. It takes too long for it to get all the way down. That loadout would not work against me.
Toss his ass off the bridge or something. Right. Oh, you got nuts. I mean, yeah, not bad, but bad, boss. Oh, let me on. Yeah.
Trying to. No cliff tall enough yet. He said what? Yeah, but downs the quality a little bit, doesn't it? Well, I guess that's gonna have to be good enough. Yeah, it's not much to do on here at the moment. A month or two. Yeah. No, we know. There's just bank heist coming up. Story mission, probably. I mean, but there are a bunch of different variables that go into that one. I got you. Thank you. deal where it's coming? Yeah, I think I stabbed Bobby with a poison knife. Nah, I'm fucking with you. Oh shit. My bad. No, I didn't kill Bobby. Yeah. You played it before?
I played it when it first came out for a little bit, and I ain't getting into it, so I was like, fuck it, I can leave it.
Actually, Flo, I can give you a $20 game. Well, I can tell you a $20 game you can buy, that you probably like, since you like zombie games.
What is that?
It's Dying Light. The enhanced edition. Yeah, you're gonna be happy when you get one. 2 terabytes, 8, 12. Nah.
Nah, I want something bigger. I want something big.
They don't come in those sizes.
I got one, but I still want one. I thought I want. Yeah, that's what's up.
Which one? The best one. What about it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but what about it? They got a bunch of stuff in here. You gotta find the current and stuff, and then you'll find the Indian tobacco. They're all in the same area. I don't use it anymore. Nope. Yeah.
Alright, I'm at a goddamn in this post.
A post?
Come to my man.
I got you. Yeah. Oh, you had a gang out? I see it too. I'm on my way. Damn, that's a far trip.
You know what I'm. You know far from.
It's funny, that horse, well, the place we leave from, like, when we do that little mission, kill them all, I just came from there. And I'm going to the exact same place we go to. But when Fort Mercer become a gang hideout again? Cause this is my first time doing this one. Holy shit. This guy got a Gatling gun. Kinda cool, but kinda boring.
Ah!
You hear Flo? Yeah, Fort Mercer. Checking the bodies. Yeah. It's in your combat thing, I think. Or free roam. You gotta do a certain number of hideouts to get that challenge done, so. It's all up to you to figure that one out. Yeah. Y'all done? Alright, I'll tell you what it's under. Because it's different ones. You say you got 51? Oh, 65. Perfect. I got 87. Over 8. Yep. Recently, no. Like, after I hit level, what? 30 or 40? They stopped giving me them until like level 87. I got one more, and then that was it. So it's luck of the draw for real, but you ain't always gonna be so lucky. Probably best to go clearing hideouts by yourself, but you know, this game ain't fun to play by yourself anymore. Same here. You go to Progress Awards and then Free Roam.
No, I ain't get on clear four in one day. I'm at 31 game hideouts.
Alright, so every time we see one, we gotta clear one because he ain't get it. Yeah. It was the easiest thing to do when that update dropped, but you ain't have it at the time, I don't think.
Yeah, like, that whole thing was popping up like crazy.
Yeah. You couldn't go around the corner without one popping up. I mean, we did it, and then it was after it was done, we didn't do anything.
One way to do it is put a cock on the back of your arm, animal, and just ride around in them areas. Find a route where you know it's highly populated down here. Then you should be able to get all the fluoride out in one day.
Awesome. I did not know any of that at first. No. On the back of his horse, or like oh yeah, and yeah, you can eat that food flow. Yeah. Yeah, were you doing something? My bad. Alright, open up your treasure map. Still near it. I miss one shot, I take that bitch out. I'm not even gonna lie. I just caught a lot of fish. I think so. I think I can get them. They're a little too fucking far offshore.
But who we gotta kill?
Nah. fish. Let me know when you're done with that treasure map. What level? Well, it's not a level thing, so. Congratulations, you're broke.
You said $14. Fuck. I can guarantee see y'all that was fucked up.
Yeah, but the low money chest you end up getting, they end up giving you something in the long run, like, you know, the dynamite pamphlets and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Which one, the volatile dynamite or regular dynamite? Awesome. Yeah, you can. You need a pamphlet for that too. Yeah, but you can't make volatile dynamite without regular dynamite, so. Yeah, you just can't make volatile dynamite without regular dynamite. Shit. What is it, like regular dynamite and animal fat, right? Yeah, any gun ammo, except shotgun buck. Well, a shotgun shell in general. Shit. Can I shoot it? It's just a raven. I want a duck or something. But they're not in this region. Yeah. not sure how far away I am. I'm pretty close, not that far. Yeah, there's a bunch of big ass birds out here. Well, this is the place I was talking about, by the way. Maybe, maybe not. Nope. You can't go in that house. In the backyard's a different story. Chewing tobacco and more. Potent horse medicine. What do you mean, Bobby? That's a...
Yeah, I did it too. Yeah, I had to pick mine up.
That's mission shit. At least you can pay off that horse you killed earlier. I wasn't planning on any. I'm trying to be unfriendly. I always try and be unfriendly. If you notice, let them shoot me first. I guess so. Yeah.
no campfire over there.
What, near while the horse or whatever? Yeah, I know boars get me fat. Fat? I'm on my way. Just looting the house real quick. He was talking about a tornado being on here when I first got on here. Yeah. That would be nice. Gotta go around it or go through it. That's funny. You know how fucked up that'll be? You're gonna have to have a fucking, well, it's an event to be done at your when you're at your house, but you're gonna have to have a shelter, like a shed, underground. Yeah. And you gotta get in the shed and bunker down. So that'll be fun. Whatever that was, just got one tap. That's not what I'm looking for. Something out here. What'll get me fat? Where are the pigs at? Yeah, it's only one of them. I love this gun. Yep. Hey Flo, you want a perfect? Right where? A one star. Bullets, man. Bullets. Yep. Yep. It all depends. What do you mean I'm gonna try and waste them on you? I've only done that with poison knives. Not everything, just poison knives. Oh, I had that cleaver for a while. I just threw the cleaver at you. Okay, I killed the alligator with that. You gonna play Showdown tomorrow, Flo? You wanna get the 100, right? I mean, you might not make it there before the night ends. I don't think I'm gonna be on super late either. Sure. That's two. Where's the hideout at?
Oh, you found a gang hideout.
Not yet. Oh, we know. How much experience do you need? Put those split points in your Lancaster, dude. I'm telling you, you'll hit way more of your shots. No, it's not. It's already around, but like, it's the thing about it. You have to like, you have to perfectly wait for your shot, dude. It's already here. Just timing's not convenient. I mean, I'm using whatever abilities I want. Not to say I comboed any abilities, but it's working for me. And when I did use it, Lynchfield. I know how to use it. There's only one dummy in there.
Oh, is this me?
No, yeah. That means there's one more left. Last one. What gun? Congratulations. You're partially inaccurate. Nah, but that's one of the hardest ones to get. Was that a boar? Let me build these explosive bullets right now. stream wise, this game's died off. You gotta go to Armadillo. This dude's already running. Yep. I'm guessing you went off to try and go hunting, or no? You tried to go hunting? Wow. Tough. I don't know which one you are.
Yeah,
you're closer. You got him cornered, Flo. Or he wants to be there. It's one of the two. He wanted to be there. Is he running away again, Flo, or?
Oh, shit. How happened to my lizard?
Oh. Yeah, I'm probably not getting to him anytime soon. I couldn't see him. Now I can. My horse is literally right there. Damn. Tough shit. Dude, this guy is smacking the fuck out of me. Okay, he got lag. He got hella lag. You killed him?
No, you killed him. You killed him, man. I got something off that mission, too.
He didn't die on my screen, and then he stood and glitched out and then killed me. This is bullshit. Bonnie. Let's go, Flo. Alright. Nah, it's win today.
Oh yeah, thanks for getting my weight back, weight up to average.
No problem. You mean down?
You had to eat some shit, didn't
you? Nah, you were overweight.
I was overweight?
Yeah.
No, my dude was goddamn, they kept on saying he was below weight.
Well.
But you had to eat some shit to get me in the habit.
I only ate a couple plants that were sitting around. He following us. He was. Yeah, they put a little too much attention and detail in this game, because the poison throwing knife is green. Yeah. Give me a ride and I promise I won't play some Bobby for 20 minutes. Oh, wow, what a deal. Oh, would you look at that, the clock's ticking. That's pretty funny though.
No, I ain't making you jump. I looked down and looked at him. The man come go down there. Fuck that ass up real quick.
I'm the one that jumped.
Oh shit.
Nope. Not a once. This might be the no kill one. I'm not sure. Let's find out. I'll take the penalty.
Did they get back to lost? I don't think it did. No kill.
Nope. No, I didn't.
I don't want no smoke. Fuck it.
I think we're here already. Yep.
Thank you.
Alright, Flo, 14 minutes. What?
13:30.
Well, yeah, 13:30. I knew he was close enough to the mission area to become red, so. Well, you gonna skin it? Were you gonna skin that? That's a bad skin. Yeah, was already a one star. Repeater again. I thought it was worth 25 at least. They up the economy in this game again. There's absolutely no way they didn't.
Damn, what happened to the snow?
I don't know. Could you imagine tornadoes in the middle of missions? Long distance, next shot. I wonder if that'll ruin the pelt. Did he get back up yet? Oh wait, he's dead.
AK on, man.
Who?
AK.
You talking about from Call of Duty?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Did y'all ever end up completing that Easter egg? Cause dude was being a dumbass.
I don't know what the hell happened on that game. On that game, that's the thing. I just ain't say that one again. That's my last one.
Blood is your last one?
That one and
Classified.
Classified will take a minute though. It'll take a couple of hours.
Yeah. I gotta do that jump when I just wake up.
Find a perfect spot to get to this on which spot to move back.
Turn in.
You say hold on?
Oh, I said turn it in. I didn't think you saw it at first, but you did. $24 or 24 gold? I fed your horse.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah. Is your your remote dying or? Are you playing on that controller right now? Yeah, they get a little light should come on then. I mean, it doesn't always work.
It always works for me too.
Alright, my controller got one battery. I'll take that. I think I see the smokestack for it. Aren't they split up into different sections? So. And one of them's moving. Moving one neutralized.
Holy shit.
What's up? You fell off yours? You still got gold health? Or is your horse out of gold health now?
I do it.
Isn't it better, Docker? Isn't it better when it's darker? At nighttime, I'm guessing. Yeah, I get you. Put that joint on. Oh, with the brightness on your TV, come to think about it. Up it a little bit.
Well, I gotta
have
that dynamic fixed.
Oh, so you just ended up fucking changing some settings and got that stuck where it is. Unless you change the whole thing. Who said that? I was about to say that's a weird person you got in your stream there, Flo.
What?
I said that's a weird person you got in your stream there if somebody said that. Especially if the first thing they say is "Hey, hello to Jesus."
You think that's enough water to drown his ass in?
Probably not. Yes or no?
Oh, yeah. But in the meanwhile, he types this up in his mind.
Yeah, I'm cleaning my guns in the meantime. Your controller. Have you tried a different charger? Yeah. Or it might be the box, you never know.
fucking need.
Here we go.
Also running through the water, work on this one too.
What you mean?
Fish on the walk onto the land.
Oh, just scare them on land.
Yeah.
That's what you've been doing.
I guess you did, because you fish on the goddamn land.
I mean, I only ran through there a couple minutes ago, but yeah. Some of them naturally beach themselves, though. I kinda wanna stab him. See how long it take him to bleed, well not bleed out, but to die from the poison.
Won't see how long it'll take him to drain.
Couple seconds. Throw him in there at 31, he'll drown between 27 and 30. Took him about 10 seconds, 10, 11. Then he drowned. Was that a possum? No, it's a snapping turtle.
Got a raccoon.
Yo, Flo. Not yet. But anyways, you ever seen a possum yet? So have you seen a possum play dead? Awesome. Yeah, I haven't even got the belt buckle for achieving maximum bond level with my horse. Getting hot out over here. I got it. I should have it because I'm maximum bond with my horse. But they didn't give me the belt buckle. So I can do this gang hot out.
Oh, where the gang hot out at?
I marked it. What, one jumped on your back and what? I was about to say. Alright. Watch out, I got it. Hoping it didn't have to come down to that, but it did. Yeah. I'm gonna go eat dinner in a few. Yeah, we gotta kill him, but tie him up.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think so. I think so. Why? You're gonna need it? It's not that bad. It's super easy, man. Yeah, again. You know why I couldn't get into Elder Scrolls? I mean, it's not because it's fast paced, but it's a little bit too slow for me. You think? At like 30 seconds, I'm gonna stab him and then I'm gonna untie him. I'm gonna give him his chance of freedom.
I'll walk around, see what he do. Before he
they just kicked me. What did it fail, y'all? Hey Flo, just a heads up, you might like steep better. Steep.
Look at it.
Holy shit.
What, to level him up? Oh, what am I doing?
You back in?
Yeah.
Wait on, hold on, let me go to this, this treasure map, to this treasure map. To this, shit.
Move yourself to the water.
There's the coast,
too. Damn, loaded. Okay, then. You're dead now, you know that?
You see that saddle here?
No. What about them? What are they better than ours? Are they? How much do they cost?
What did you say?
How much? Might as well buy one right now.
I seen them, but I ain't got that. I don't know how much they cost and shit. I seen them all. 16
gold, 18 gold,
20
gold.
I don't got enough gold yet.
The rattlesnake one's the best, and I just bought it. What do you mean? You put that new saddle on him? My hair is still laid down. That's awesome. Had to be over an hour ago I did that. They got a couple of things of fixing online flow, cause you can't even grow your hair in online. Yeah. Blackwater.
I'm searching for a treasure.
Where you at, Flo? Yeah, my posse started. What, a little gang? Yeah, that's fine. We only need three right now. I just got the Posse Leader Award. Yep. Hey, Flo, start yours. Because I need 8 more hours than somebody else's posse. Alright. I don't think he started this yet.
You open, you got yours open, so I won't try to charge up on you.
Oh, gotcha.
I'm trying to see my fucking dumbass goddamn treasure mine.
Thank you.
$3.
Damn, I look that bad. Chick looks at me and says, oh my god.
And where this motherfucker is at, there's a whole bunch of chicks this year too.
So you done with that treasure map?
Yep, I just sent you. Let me get you back on my list. I make my way to y'all.
Damn, you far off.
Yeah.
Alright, Flo, I guess you joining back up on me. He's doing his right now.
Alright, my hands up.
Or we can just end this mission right here. Dynamite this time around. Same, I had that. And I don't even recall using all 8 of my sticks at dynamite. Oh, fishing. You're supposed to be able to, they need to fix that too. A part of that mission, and he was gonna shoot me if I let him stay right there. So if you're gonna shoot me, I'm gonna kill you. Alright, Flo, you have to go to the marker. The horse event and stuff like that. Yeah, but I get experience for killing them, so. Are they players or like computers? Yeah, it's not completely downloaded if it's ready to use. You might want to check to see if it's completely downloaded.
Oh, that game's pretty big, man.
What, Smite? Might not that big. It's like what, 16 gigabytes maybe? Oh. And the reason you couldn't get into it is probably because you didn't find the right fit for you. He didn't find the right god for him. Like, it's so big on like having the right character just to fit you.
Yeah, I can believe that.
First and foremost, I got a skunk. And what else would this be? Another skunk. Oh, he's on your ass, man. And he's just speeding up. Is he shooting? I think he's trying to knock you off your horse. It ain't about kicking. You can run in front of somebody and cut them off. Chewing tobacco. Who would have known? What's that red dot? Where we at? Oh, you're in a safe zone. Yeah, but they don't want a problem, I don't think. Oh, he got a double sawed off out. Word. Somebody's horse, whoever's horse on that train track's gonna die. Okay, now you're taking my shit. I think we get a trophy for driving in on riding a train for X amount of time. Yeah. Not a trophy, but a award.
Is a belt buckle. Yeah, that's another belt buckle. And then I'm on the train. I'm getting ready to put y'all on the train.
Yeah.
I'll get ready to start the mission.
You can. I'll be there.
Thank you.
So, what happened was, apparently, when the train came by, even though our horses won on the track, they came by and wiped all our horses and killed them. The game.
Boat mission, can't kill nobody.
Alright, did he say a location or?
Yeah, I didn't get it.
You see how small this horse is, Flo? This shit's almost as small as the fucking donkey. Oh yeah, you can ride the donkey online if you can find one. Yep, we already know. Come on. Better than getting my gun, what? Your horse might have needed a shower anyways. Oh great, the boat stuck. Watch, it's gonna be him. Come on, Flo, row.
I just want to finish that. Hold on. My kid, y'all give me one. Hey, something y'all got. How the hell y'all can't drive a boat? Y'all pushing that?
Yep. It only moves a little bit when it's going downstream. There it goes.
Alright.
Wanna hop in so you can get there faster? Or you wanna just swim?
I don't care which one goes first. I'm the only one to get there.
Yep. Thank you. What bartender are you at? Time's almost up. Hey Flo, am I the only one that sees all these bodies everywhere? Did you go on a rampage again? What are you talking about? What do you need to go to a gunsmith for? Yeah, I put my gold in my saddle, so I don't have any gold anymore. I spent 20. both equal 70, but they come out different, a little bit different, dude. Hey, killing and tracking. I'll be on the back of that horse, Flo. I mean, but in hindsight, this scope is more useful still with it on your gun, because you never know when somebody can run away and you gotta shoot them from far range. You just can't auto lock on them. Field Express bullet, most likely.
Oh shit! Bear.
Oh, I wasn't tripping when I heard that bear.
Oh shit! Three of them.
Three bears.
Yeah, I'm here.
Shit, yo, Flo, go to him. Tie one up and leave him. Usual routine. This next guy, the last guy's gonna be on a cliff. Or it might be him, in which case I'm gonna tackle him off of it again. Oh man. Give me another miracle tonic out this lockbox. Health cure, I'll take it. Hey Flo, this is the one by the river where you kept getting chased by that bear and you don't know how you survived. Yep, the one you ran right through the water. Alright, we're down to our last. This way. They're right there. I had to go down to avoid killing the wrong person. Oh, you took the guy I killed. Damn. That's tough. It's up to you. Yep. Waterfall coming up right now. Literally right here.
Oh yeah, that's the worst. throw his ass off, are you?
Hey, Flo. How good are you with the lasso? How good are you with the lasso? Can you lasso me up here? I can't. You're gonna have to slide down one. You know what? I'll actually just jump in. Hey, Flo. That was fun, right? Yeah, it wasn't gonna have an effect on your gun. It wasn't gonna have an effect on your gun. Yeah, still. Alright, at 30 seconds, let's jump in with them. First person. Doesn't get much closer.
Bobby looking like looks purple right now.
You want to find out? Oh, you cannot survive that at all. You gotta have a gold heart. No. way. Oh, they're good. I told you, you're in a water for such a short period of time, it doesn't even matter. Now, it'd be a whole nother problem if we went down there and we survived. Actually landed in the water that time. All right, remember 30 seconds, Flo. You ready? Alright, let's hop to Sean, I guess, because he's the closest.
No, that was my last mission. I'm going.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, I wake up early tomorrow.
Alright, I catch it with you tomorrow.
Alright.
Ready for some smite flow, I guess? Late. Alright, smarter steep.